Wow. Well, here comes the man, JBL, the WWE champion.
No limo.
He's hot. Man. He doesn't look happy.
Where's the big look? The stretch, the Raw. And what about on Raw? Did you see that tape shirt up from Sunday for the Royal Rumble? I don't know if that even happened.
Well, JBL, and calling himself a wrestling god, and said that he'd take out Batista. Batista wasn't in JBL's league, but the champ not happy with the general manager here tonight.
Back up, youngster. The champ is now here. We got a little grown-up talk. I don't think you're interested. What in the hell is wrong with you?
You got a problem, player?
It's not enough. You're gonna stick me in a match with some 7-foot-tall, 500-pound ogre named The Big Show, and you're gonna do it in a steel cage? Surrounded by barbed wire? I'm not an animal, Teddy. I'm the WWE champion. And now you're making some little tournament to see who I have to face out of 8 different men that I now have to scout, and I have to face one of them, and it might also include the Neanderthal Batista. I've had it with you. In case you didn't notice, this arena's full. Arenas all over the world are full because one reason and one reason only, me. I am money. I sell pay-per-views. I am the bottom line. So I'm going to tell you this. Instead of you saying thank you, you have used your position to try to screw me. Well, screw you.
Let me tell you something right now. Now.
No, I'm going to tell you. I demand right now you call off this stupid tournament.
Hey, JBL, you don't get it, do you, dog?
I don't speak Ebonics, and you don't call me dog.
You know something? You see, I'm not for you, and I'm not against you. Because what I do it for all the SmackDown audience. And you know something? The tournament is still on. It's going to happen. And you know something else, player? Next week, there will be a first round match. And it will be your chief of staff, Orlando Jordan, one-on-one with John Cena.
Oh, next week in Japan.
You didn't tell me Orlando was in it. That solves the problem.
You wouldn't shut up.
I'm the WWE champion. I don't have to shut up. Now watch your mouth and treat me with some respect. But now that Orlando's in it, the problem's solved. He's gonna win it. Sorry about that, Cena, but looks like he won't make it past the first round. You know, you don't deserve to make it past the first round. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. Because you have disgraced the U.S. title by making it some bling-bling sideshow.
I think instead of talking, you should do some listening, because these people are telling you to shut the hell up.
I'm going to tell you like I told Batista. You have ruined that championship. You will never get a shot at this one. Because this is how you dress as champion. This is how you act as champion. You are unfit, and just like I told Batista, you are not in my league.
Whoa, whoa, hey! Orlando Jordan over the top rope! And look at this! Cena with the champion up high!
If you lose!
And up go to the champion by John Cena!
What the fuck was that?
John Cena was right! Controversy does indeed surround the United States champion! But Taz, can you believe it? John Cena just debuted the WWE champion here tonight on SmackDown!
Not only that, Cole, next week a first round match in this 8-man number one contenders tournament, Orlando Jordan will go against Cena from Japan!
John Cena making his mark, sending a message to the champion here tonight.